So, I am on the Horizon Hill part of the Orange Trail and the Crescent Trail, and it there's still some snow here, but we've had a couple days where it's warmed up, and the trail is really icy. I think I would probably come here in the spring after all the rain is gone, or after all the snow is gone, but it's a very dense wooded area, I would say. And it's probably like a mile around. Choose for yourself when you come here. But there is a scenic view that I want to try to find. And that would be probably the best thing here. You never know.
Thank you.
You might want to try out this trail off to the right, the red trail. I've never been on it, but I know the name is called Allen's Walk. Scenic overlook, and I don't think there is really a whole lot to see. However, there's a bench here to sit on. It's nice and quiet here, except for the highway. But at least you know you are near civilization in case something does happen. And it's nice to know that. And so, we hope you've enjoyed this segment of the Crescent Trail, the Orange Blaze Trail, at the Horizon, if I'm not saying this right, I will correct, Horizon Hill, Horizon Hill Hiking Trails. So, anyway, I will correct that if I'm wrong. Thanks for watching this this video.
You may not see it on the camera, but being there, you can actually see the skyline of Rochester, New York.